Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how you can connect a Bluetooth device using your phone to the computer. It's very simple. It helps you to share files from phone to computer. You can share files from computer to computer. It's very simple. Follow my steps, guys. Follow it step by step so that you don't miss out. Let's start. Go to settings. Open settings. Go to devices. When you're in devices, then you add Bluetooth or other device. Click on add. When you click on add, then you locate where Bluetooth is. Bluetooth will search for available devices. Searching, guys, keep searching. Put on the Bluetooth from your device, from your phone. Put it on. Keep searching, guys. Start the process again and start searching. Yes. You can search as well from the phone. Now this is from my phone, right? What you do is just to pair the device. Just pair. It's very simple, man. It's very simple. Very simple. Just when you follow the steps, you find out that it's very simple. That's why I encourage you to watch the videos from the start to the end. Let me try the process. It's taking too long. And see now, connection succeeded. Connection succeeded. Then you close. You connected, guys. Now you can share files from the computer. From the computer to the phone. And from the phone to the computer. For example, let me show you how you can share a file. You come to the tray. To the tray, locate Bluetooth, locate Bluetooth, right click on it, then you click on receive a file, then you can send a file from your phone to the computer. That's very simple. I'm looking for a file from the phone to share to the PC. It won't take long. I want to share an image file. stick until the end, guys. I'm waiting to share the file. I'm sharing from the phone to the computer. The file is coming, guys. Just choosing the device. Yes, now that is the file. You can see. Very simple on this tab. You can finish and you're done. As simple as that, guys. Thank you for watching. See you in another video. Bye.